have been studying about different cultures. Tonight you will get a presentation of some of those cultures, both musically here for 20 minutes. Then you will join them in the gymnasium where they will do some cultural dancing, and then back to the classrooms. Again, ladies and gentlemen, as always, the kids at Normandale Hills are the stars, so please give the Amigo team a warm Normandale Hills welcome.
Such a nice job last year. On this first song, there's a part at the end where the kids will be doing this. And when they do that, that's your signal to sing. And they can absolutely see you, so be sure you can at least make it. Alright, this is called Sing Your Low.
Sing Jamba! Well, we're taking you on a bit of a tour tonight. We're not just staying in Germany. Our next song is from Lesotho in southern Africa. And this is called Tina Singu. Well, we'll take you to a tropical place on this next one, especially this week. It's been hard to go back to winter, so maybe this will help. This is from Jamaica, called Deo.
Yeah. welcome to Germany. Would you like to learn about Germany?
Hello, welcome to Germany.
Okay, now we're going to introduce ourselves.
Ike Heise,
Fräulein Schmidt.
Ike Heise, Fräulein Panetti.
Ike Heise, Herr Panetti.
Ike Heise, Herr Lee.
Tonight you will see part of a play, learn about Germany, receive a brochure telling about Germany, and then you will get to taste some different German foods and try to guess what they are.
The name of our German fairy tale is Hansel and Gretel.
Herr Panetti, and I'm Hans.
I'm here, Matt, please, and I'm going to play the narrator.
And I'm Fräulein Schmidt, and I'm going to be the evil witch. Okay, we need this card about Germany.
Matthew, was ist los mit dir? Was ist los?
Oops.
Witches have poor eyesight, but witch couldn't tell the difference.
I'm going to eat him whether he's skinny or not. Gretel, climb in the stove to make sure it's hot enough, and be sure to shut the door. Of course, even I can. Stupid girl like this.
Gretel quickly freed Hansel, and they grabbed all the money, and the fool Jake.
definitely a riff.
Ha 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 ha.